just blocks from the White House, now painted in the words of our country's call for justice.
The death of an unarmed black man, the protests are growing larger and spreading across the country, including Boston.
The situation here in Santa Monica, California is very fluid.